Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of Hogwarts Legacy, Lion of Hyrule speaking. Last time we were playing, we finally finished all the side quests. That was a lot. And now we are going to be continuing on in the game. But first we're going to be taking care of some talents and stuff that I've been neglecting. Even though I never used the Muggenweld, but you know, whatever. This was fun. To learn Bombarda first for that, that would make sense. Okay. So anyway, last time we were playing, we finished my side quests. Now I'm going to continue on with the story by meeting Natty here at Flat Barton Castle and continue on. Until then, game on. Let's see what happens. The High Keep.
Over here, quietly. I'm glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Nazi, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. Mm-hmm. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood.
Uh-oh.
And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here, and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
Revelio.
I wonder what that does.
Defender! Defender!
Well, that didn't work. Something with a bit
Defender.
Of...
Defender.
That did it.
Revelio! Levioso!
Akio! Arresto momentum. Depulso.
Got the right idea. I just can't get the thing out. Great. Merlin's beard. I'm stuck.
Depulso. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
There we go. Okay.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty.
Depulso! Accio! Revelio! Revelio!
Has to be a secondary entrance.
Dead end. Must be another way in.
Heard that.
Lumos. Revelio. Depulso. Accio. Lumos.
All right.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulso. Revelio. Revelio.
There we go.
Well done. I will be right up. I knew you could do it.
Lumos.
This way. I will get the door. Look, Omura. That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hollow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
I do too.
Yeah, restrain the beast!
Well, now it's Highwing.
Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Yes, I do. Very well.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence, and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blast it! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Because I'm a poacher doesn't mean I dislike beasts. We had a need for I'm wet when he died.
Revelio. Lumos.
Can't use any of this crap. Sorry, Seth.
Lumos. Accio. Lumos.
Well, whoopsie.
Revelio. Lumos.
I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Lumos. 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 Revelio. Depulso. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Lumos. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Depulso. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Revelio.
Nope, nothing there.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulso.
Of course, it's a simple jump.
Lumos. Depulso. Lumos.
Makes perfect sense.
Lumos. 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 Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Not the safest place to sneak into.
Lumos. Ugh.
Oh my goodness, come on.
Accio, Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Lumos. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
There we go.
Peekaboo. Accio. Lumos.
Ducto.
Petrificus Totalis.
Gonna freeze there. Good job, me.
Aloha Mora. Revelio. Lumos. I hope Natty's having an easier time of it. Aloha Mora.
Me too.
Lumos. Mora. Lumos. Oh no, Deke was right. We need barbarians. Howard will never believe this.
Come here, Puffskin.
Revelio. Lumos.
All right.
Revelio. Revelio.
Ooh.
Revelio.
Intriguing. I'll have to do those. Pick those up after I'm done here.
I-Wing, it's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Mom. Hurry.
Dawn, now. I told you to get on. Oh, that was close.
Hogwarts Express must be returning from an unscheduled run.
Natty first, and then I'll come back for those.
Ha ha!
Probably everybody can.
This is amazing!
It's incredible, isn't it? Highwing, go!
Oh, that was so worth it.
How exciting.
Very.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, awesome. I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother
You're
will
welcome.
Be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
Okay.
Let's go! Come on, Highwing! Faster, Highwing!
I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Okay.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
Okay.
Hello? There's a voice coming from that well.
Can you help me?
Is someone down there?
Down there? Pardon? Oh, I'm here! There's no one here but me!
Well, what do you want?
Casually tossed a bit of parchment into me and it caught. If you could please take it.
Seems to be some sort of map.
Thank you. What a relief. You will. Oh, at least better than it did me.
Okay.
see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Away, Highwing! Away!
Delightful. A lamb to the slaughter.
Can't do it while mounted.
Lumos. Lumos.
Pressed Ominous regarding Salazar Slytherin's scriptorium, but my efforts were in vain. Meet me outside the Slytherin common room. We need to talk.
Revelio.
Oh, what's the light on you? Window. You little coward!
Alohomora.
Why, thank you.
Revelio.
Hello, gentlemen. Okay.
Confringo!
Alright, I think I'll stop here. Thank you for watching. This has been Lion of Hyrule. Next time we play, we'll meet Sebastian outside the Slytherin common room. See what he wants to talk to us about. And continue on in the story. Until then, this has been Nyan of Hyrule, wishing you all a happy, wonderful, awesome, magical day, and I will see you next time.